Well, the main role of Oireachtas committees is to bring members of the Dáil and Seanad together to discuss particular subjects and particular topics, and then to discuss these then with people who hold a variety of views and who are experts in different areas. And that's what the European Affairs Committee has been doing now in relation to the Stability Treaty. Today in particular, we've had a variety of politicians in who are leading the different political parties in the Dáil. We had Joe Higgins in this morning, we had Micheál Martin in just a few moments ago. And members of the committee were engaging with them to discuss the variety of views that people have on the treaty, to understand why they're either supporting the passage of the treaty or opposing it. And it is one of the hidden strengths of the committee system that it allows the interrogation and discussion of particular subjects, in this case matters related to Europe, where the debate can be calmer and more detailed. And I suppose one of the prices of that at times is that the public profile that those discussions attract isn't as high as the quality of the discussion sometimes would merit. And I hope in the run up to this treaty that the discussions that are taking place in this committee will be of help to the public for trying to understand what's in the treaty and evaluate how they want to vote in relation to it.